أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله يحب التوابين ويحب المتطهرين. Indeed, Allah loves those who are constantly repentant and loves those who purify themselves. Everyone wants to live in clean, fresh and healthy society. But in our today's environment, waste has been a major environmental issue since Industrial Revolution.
Do you know, on an average, India generates 1.6 lakh tons of waste every day. Generally, the waste is classified in two groups. First, biodegradable, second, non-biodegradable, which is in the form of broken bottles, broken furniture, broken house appliances, expired medicines, used tires, leather, etc.
Day by day, the garbage is going on increasing. If it is not taken seriously, our future will end up in the flood of garbage. So the waste should be managed properly. Waste management simply means the collection, transport, processing or disposal. Managing and monitoring waste material to its consequences on human and environment.
There are a number of techniques to deal with garbage. Number one, landfilling. Generally, these terms mean a large piece of land away from the living area where all the waste from the town is decomposed. But there is more to landfills. Proper landfilling management involves sorting out the materials and send only the waste that cannot be recycled and composed by site. Proper landfilling is also lined at the bottom to minimize leakage of soil pollutants and other toxics from getting into the water table. This method is effective but expensive and difficult.
Now I want to tell something about another technique of dealing with biodegradable waste, which is vermicomposting. Composting is a technique in which organic waste materials such as food, plants, papers, etc. are decomposed and then recycled as compost for use in agriculture and landscaping applications. And it should be done on large scale, which will provide organic fertilizers in bulk quantity, which can be sold to the farmers at very cheap rate, which will play a role in solving the problem of fertilizer for farmers. Here is a model of vermicomposting. You can see the red worms decomposing the biodegradable waste. You can see the compost in the form of black soil.
First step of waste management is waste segregation. Waste segregation is a simple method using two garbage bins, one for biodegradable waste and another for non-biodegradable waste, which will help in easy sorting and recycling of waste. It should be practiced by every society and industry.
As non-biodegradable waste, such as plastic bags, bottles, etc., cannot break down by decomposers, the disposal poses a big problem. Such waste can be managed by using 3 R's, reduce, reuse and recycle. Reduce, as the name suggests, reduce would mean using less and therefore producing less waste. For example, reducing the size of wrappers of cheese and other food items. Instead of using plastic bags, paper bags and cloth bags can be used. Instead of using throw batteries, rechargeable batteries can be used. Instead of using use and throw pens, refillable pens can be used.
Reuse. Reusing is a good method of reducing garbage. Materials may be used either for serve it original purpose. For example, empty jar used as a container and old newspaper can be used to make dish with its pulp. Waste paper can be used to make notes and old clothes can be used to sweep or clean something. Reusing is also done by donating the things to needy person. For example, donating your furniture, clothes, etc. to needy person.
Something that cannot be erased. Such broken or damaged thing should be sent to proper recycling center to recycle it. For example, broken glass can be recycled to new one. Old newspapers can be used to make disposal plates. Metals can be recycled to metal sheets. Plastics can be recycled to new objects, etc.
We have a solution for the waste that is directly thrown in drainage system. It can be separated by using filtration system and can be removed by using bulldozers from the drainage ditch, which will avoid flood during rainy season. Thank you for listening to us and giving us your precious time. Jazakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.